This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. Stage is set and the curtain is up. Garchomp protects itself. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The crowd is holding their breath in anticipation of the trainer's next move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Metagross is sent out. Suicune protects itself. Earthquake tears open the ground! That was excellent teamwork. Blow. It's a direct hit! Suicune restored its health! The Pokémon are awaiting their trainer's direction. Tauros protects itself. Tauros protected itself from the attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The trainers haven't given their orders yet. Gyarados is sent out. Gyarados intimidates its opponent. Metagross starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Down! is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The crowd is holding their breath in anticipation of the trainer's next move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Mamoswine is sent out. Suicune protects itself. Suicune protected itself from the attack. Beautiful attack! Zapdos protects itself. Zapdos evades the attack. A fierce blow. Mamoswine barely holds on. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The Pokemon are awaiting their trainer's direction. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. That's a hit this time. Bam! It's down and out. Is slowly losing its health. Tauros is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Tauros protects itself. Tauros protected itself from the attack. Soaked It's down and out. Tyranitar restored its health. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still has not decided on their next move. Suicune protects itself. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out. Tauros is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Sent out. The crowd is holding their breath in anticipation of the trainer's next move. Tumbles down. It couldn't take it. It's down. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It's down and out. Is sent out. Raikou is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The trainers haven't given their orders yet. Zapdos protects itself. Detonates with a boom! A huge amount of damage! It Zapdos evades the attack. Latios is sent out. Pokemon are awaiting their trainer's direction. The move fails. Bam! It's down and out. The red corner lost both of their Pokemon. Gyarados is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by Psychic. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.